girl, I will never forget. The first time I questioned my power as a girl, my mother had come home from a long day at work and she decided that she was gonna cook. And you know my mom doesn't cook all the time. So she decided that she was gonna make dinner and I needed to set the table. So we were waiting for my dad to get home. He gets home, the table is set, food is ready. Girl, and he asked my mama, could she fix his plate? I was like, is she really gonna, like, she's gonna fix his plate? Girl, I was sitting there like, I don't know if this is the kind of woman I wanna be when I grow up. I don't wanna be fixing plates. But girl, she did it. And here I am married. Fast forward almost 20 years, and my husband asked me to do the same thing, to fix his plate. And I could not believe it. I was standing there with deja vu like, wow. My mom had all the power in the world, and in my small 13-year-old mind, I didn't even realize it. Girl, I fixed my husband's plate, and he was so happy. And all I could think about was my mother was the most amazing example I've ever seen in my life. Speaking of example, girl, what about that fabulous first lady, Michelle Obama? Like, what did first ladies even do before Michelle? Seriously. Oh, they were picking plates. Girl, not Michelle. Michelle is on the front house lawn dancing with Beyonce. Who run the world? Girls. Michelle runs the world, girl. Two kids, a husband, and a job. Michelle is running the world. Oh, and you know, she's the new Susie. Wait a minute. You don't know what the new Susie is? Girl, buckle up for today. You gonna learn today, honey.